Right, here we are at the water park. We're just having a little walk around. We've just got in, and lucky enough, there's not so many people here. Weather's absolutely fantastic here. It's about 32 degrees at the moment, but it's been hotter, but it's still very warm. So we're just on our way to the water park now on the third day of our holiday. Sharon, is it the third day of our holiday?
It sure is the third
here
day.
Here in Cyprus, so
sunny Cyprus.
I've still got a bad shoulder.
Mask free,
yeah. I've still got a bad shoulder, but I'm soldiering on. And
Shouldering on.
Yeah. And we'll see you a little bit later on. What's this part?
Oh, the wave machine.
The wave machine?
Yeah.
Where does the waves come from?
The water.
No, I mean down there, is it?
Yeah, oh, they're very strong waves, but they're not on yet.
They're not switched on yet. Where's the wave?
Oh, it's a fast.
Hello, Benjamin. This is Benjamin. Having a little swim. Where's your other children?
Over there, there they are.
They're in the deep end down there. You've got George and Emily down there.
Emily.
Who? Yeah, and where's baby James? Look, he's here with mummy. Although James can swim in all shadow Tracy, can't he?
Just get in.
Hey, don't wind her up. I'll get the brunt of that. Don't wind her up. You going in, James? Go in.
No.
He don't want to go in yet.
Just woke up.
There's Emily. Look. Yeah, look. She swims like a fish. Look. How old is she? Seven, isn't she? Six. Emily, show them how you swim. Show them how you swim on YouTube. Go on.
Big arms.
Do your big arms. 6 years old, look, and I can't swim at blinking 56, look. Well done. Where's George, by the way? George is even further out, look. How's that, mummy?
Lovely now. No, I mean, it's lovely.
What do you think, James? It's not cold, though,
he's
is it?
He's coming round because we've been spinning round.
Here he comes.
What do you think? Where
Watch
is
out,
he?
Mom,
I know. I know where he is. Hey, he is. He's swimming. Yeah. Look.
Yeah.
Good boy. Well done, James. Swim back to mummy, James. Yeah, mummy can swim all right. Look.
Go on, then.
Swim back to mummy. Go on. Oh, yeah. Look at him go.
Big arms.
Big arms. Good boy. James, swim to daddy.
You do big arms.
Big arms.
Daddy.
Big arms.
Yeah.
Well done. James, say hello to everybody at YouTube. Look.
Say hello, James.
Say hello to everybody.
Say hello.
You're swimming in the deep water, aren't you? Good boy. Now go swim with the mummy then.
That's it.
You clever little sausage.
Head in.
Good boy. Do big arms to daddy, yeah?
Big arms.
Now a little rocket launcher.
No!
Is that waves coming?
No.
Waves are coming.
Now it's high.
or not?
Is that not what that means?
I'm just his shoulder. He probably shouldn't be in these waves.
Who shouldn't?
You.
I find them strong.
Only down there now. Either here they're all right.
Waves are coming down.
I know what the camera when he's back into.
Right, here comes the waves in the wave machine, isn't it? Right, they've just activated the wave machine now, so we're getting some waves coming up now. Can you see them, baby?
We should have prepped this and put them in the strong bit over there.
Where's the strong bit?
A bit further back.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's where they crack.
Wow, they are quite big waves, though, aren't they? And the kids are out there, look. James and, not James, George and Emily are out in the bigger waves out there.
I don't know, mine are quite big behind you.
Are they?
Behind.
Yeah.
Bigger, isn't it? It's really normally bigger than this.
I'm warming up.
Yeah.
Right, you're in there then. Don't get stuck in there, Sharon. Don't get wedged in there. Off you go. Oh, mummy's fell through. Nanny, look. Nanny's falling in. Right, this is the lazy river.
Oh, there's no jaw.
This is me filming, by the way. Look, I'm a non-swimmer, so I'm having to go in front, eh?
You've got a huge rubber ring, though. I think it'll be fine.
Yeah, I know. Nanny, you falling through the hole. Haven't you, Nanny?
Daddy's pushing us into the
wall. It's actually not too deep. You're standing up now, Sharon, aren't you?
Yeah.
Tracy, you look like you're struggling a bit.
Me? Why?
Tracy's like me. She's a bit of a non-swimmer. There we go, under this little bridge here, look. And it's so leisurely that, lucky enough, it's... when is it? September now, isn't it?
Yeah,
25th. 25th of September. And this normally, I would imagine, would be packed. Hey, Nanny.
Oh, yeah.
And we're on the old lazy river, just bubbling along. Bobbing along on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. Yeah. What's he doing at the back there? Look. Oh, going into the tunnel of love, Sharon. Happy day. Don't frighten them, Ben. Oh, there we go, look.
We get the next one.
Big waterfall at the end here. He's holding around the look. That's no way to treat your mother-in-law, Ben.
It hurts a bit, that as well, that one.
What, the water?
Yeah.
Now I can see why they put you on your own, Ben.
Yeah. I want to be on my own.
Go on then, Ems. Happy days. Oh, that's it. Come on, wet my camera. I'm trying to keep it dry, look.
I haven't had any donuts.
How much were they, Shell?
€5.
€5?
I'll have to test them for everyone. There's no chocolate on that one.
No, I don't like the look of them, Shell. They're a bit sweet for me.
And they're not that sweet.
What are they? Little mini donuts. Look at them, look. Too sickly for me, them. Right, well, I can't go on any of these things because of my shoulder. Hey? It's closed?
Yeah.
Tracy, what are you wearing? Were you going to go on it?
Yeah. Shame, I was going to go on it.
Were you?
Yeah.
Well, I can't go on it because I'm injured, you see.
Well, Tracy, me, you and George, you go on the orange one.
Oh, no.
Right, what's this? The skelters?
You're there in the middle.
What are these then?
Why not?
Come on the big ones, Tracy.
Go on the big ones.
Go on then.
Come on, let's go on the big ones. I'll film you, that's all I can do. Yeah, this is all €15 each to come in this. You can stay here all day, basically. So it's very good value for money. And there's so many different things here, look. You going on it, Lenny? Right, what you got to do here then?
Okay, we're going on.
You going on what, two of you?
Yeah.
Go on then, off you go. Are you going on with George, Nanny? Go on in, Nanny's going on with George.
We're going backwards.
Oh yeah? And I can't go on anything, so I'm going to stand here and film them coming down the slides. No, I've got a bad shoulder, George. I'd love to go on it, but I can't. I've got a bad shoulder. I've got to take it easy, boy. We'll see you on your way down. Go on, off you go. I miss you. I missed them. I don't know where Nanny is. Well done.
Can I go over here?
Was that good, Nanny? What, James wants to go?
Yeah.
You going on it, James? Go on in. They're on the green one, I have to watch them. Emily, did you like that?
Yeah.
Was it fast?
Yeah.
What was that like, Nanny? What?
I'm going by myself.
Oh yeah, go on in, off you go.
See, I'm not scared.
There's baby James. With daddy. Well done. Well done, James. Very good. How was that? Good? Did you like that? Well done.
Emily,
where's George? That's George coming down now, isn't it?
Yep.
Here they come. Here they come. Emily's... Oh, what's Nanny doing? What are you doing? Emily's abandoned ship. What are you doing? That's not very ladylike, Sharon. That's not very ladylike.
It takes off the moment, but she's so nice.
Pull your pants out of your backside, Sharon. Come on in. Well done, Emily. Do you want to go on again? He said, look, she said no. Very good, baby. You had a go though, didn't you? All your mascara's run, Sharon.
Oh,
she was like a panda. Well, it was hard work filming you. I don't know about actually doing it.
Coming down with me, mate?
No, I can't because of my shoulder bend.
Oh, yeah.
If I have to make a sudden jolted movement, I'm in trouble. I'd love to have gone on it, but I can't. They're having fun, that's all that matters. Is he going to jump in or what? That wasn't as steep as he thought, was it? He don't care, does he? Look. That's a shower, yeah. Yeah, of course it will. What do you reckon, Mummy? You going in?
Oh, I'm going in the sun.
Going in the sun, baby. Yeah. kids' adventure playground. That's it, go on, you've got to get across. It's like, what's it called? Not the Krypton Factor, what's it like? Gladiators, Tracy.
Wasn't you a gladiator one?
Yeah, I went to, we went to see Gladiators.
It was Wipeout, Total Wipeout.
Total Wipeout, that's what it's like, isn't it? Yeah. Go on in, over you go, George. Emily's doing the logs over there. Look, Emily's doing the log in the pool. Look where you're going. Good boy. He's gone, look. He goes right under, look, he's like a little fish, look. Well done, James. Go on in, George. Can you do it without holding on, George?
Yep.
All the way across, go on. Oh. I don't think so.
Take my hat.
You people watching?
Yeah, it's quite amusing.
She's going to push her into the pit, she's going to get her own way. Come on,
Pip, mum. Panic station.
All right, have a run up then, James.
Oh, go on, Jake, go on. And this is, how far from you, Tracy?
About 10 minutes?
10-minute drive. So this is
last weekend. This
10-minute drive, right on her doorstep, this water park. And the kids love it here, don't they?
Yeah.
Ah, yay!
He's like a fish, James, though, look. That's it, we're going to sit down in the sun now, get a bit of sun as well, George. Right, well, Ben's climbing up there now. As you come down here and you end up doing this, look. Like a helter-skelter thing, look. And then you fall down the hole in the middle. Oh, the weather's absolutely fantastic here. We're very lucky for that place, aren't we?
It's cold.
You're cold? Yeah. This is cold to her. It's lovely. It's about 31 degrees. Oh, shit, her head. We're a little bit high up at the moment, as you can see. This is like the viewing platform here, where you can watch people go down this curly whirly thing. There he is. Can you see him at the top there? Look, give us a wave, Ben. Just about to go down, look.
How do you get through the hole, Dad?
Where's he come out of? Oh! There he goes. He's lost his glasses.
Oh my,
he's going head down, look. Unbelievable. How about that? Where's your glasses? He can't see without them, Tracy.
Get the water from the well.
Get the water from the well. This is where we get our fresh water from. Is this mineral water, Ben? It's not tap water, is it?
No.
So although we've got water as the normal house has, drinking water, they do supply drinking water.
They do,
house,
yeah, but it's not...
Through great. A tap. But it's not
cold as well.
It's not filtered, and they get this stuff in the bottles. And you have the plastic bottles because you've got a water cooler indoors, haven't you?
Yeah, so it's nice and cold.
So every time they run out, they refill the bottles. So you've basically got your own same two bottles all the time, yeah?
Three bottles, but the other one's on the machine, isn't it?
Right.
Yeah, but yeah, you just reuse the bottle.
Yeah, and all you do is you take the empty bottles, bring them back down here, stick it under the spout, and how much does it actually cost? I can't understand it. Right, Ben?
€1 for 20 litres.
Right, in it goes.
Why is he in that red costume? Hold that and then I can do it.
That want your money, Ben?
No,
does it? So it's Dr. Drop. We'll put the cap back on it and that goes on their water bottles. And we've actually gone through two of these big bottles in 2 days, haven't we?
Have we?
Yeah, we got them 2 days ago when we came down here.
No, we've still got half of one.
Yeah, well, there's still two bottles though, isn't it? Or one and a half bottles.
Yeah.
1.5 bottles.
30 litres.
Yeah. That's how warm it is in Cyprus at the moment. Sharon's in the back. Oh, girls, hello. What are you doing? Hey? What's the face for?
The sun and now.
Oh, the sun. I thought you meant you didn't meet me. Oh, yeah, have it.
Worse, actually. Put your head there. No, that way. Spanner. Yeah, that's it.
How was the water park?
It's good, wasn't it, Mum?
I enjoyed it, yes.
Did you enjoy it, Mummy?
I did.
Will we be going back again?
No, because it's shut.
Oh, right, okay.
Close to winter.
Now, I will help you with them, Ben, but I've got a bad shoulder,
yeah,
you see.
Yeah,
I know, yeah. Stop mentioning that.
Guys!
Daddy, you're right, there's no one in there.
Can we get in there, guys?
You're right, there's no one in there.
Come on, I'm in the car, kids. George in the cot.
Get in your seat,
James. In you get. Yeah. Right, here we go, back on the move again.
What was that? Watch out for Rabbi.
Hey? Watch out for the Rabbi, look. Don't hit him, will you?
No.
You don't get many points for one of them.
I'll be summoned to hell.
So we're in Aquateria at the moment, aren't we?
Aquateria
Village, this is. Again, little old dusty town. Or village, rather.
Yeah.
Clues in the title. Clues in the title. Unbelievable. And they don't live far from here. So yesterday I put out the cat video, which is Trace's own little cat, which gave birth to the kittens. And I thought it would just be something to put up because I had no editing software, you see. I'm not working on my own PC. I'm over 4,000 miles away from home. And I've had a bad shoulder because I've run out.
Eh? 2,500.
Have you had a bad shoulder?
I've had a bad shoulder. And I've run out of content because I should have made loads of videos before I left. But because I've been off with bad shoulder,
insane.
I didn't do all. That's a narrow gap to get
bad
through,
shoulder.
Ben.
I didn't tell you.
Anyway, so I put the cat video up. And I knew it wasn't going to be everyone's cup of tea, but it was only a little 3-minute video. Give me a bit of content.
Beautiful, delightful.
Why do you?
And then someone said, no, what the thumbs down, Shell? Oh, some stupid person, Julie something, in a. That
a
was
woman
a,
as well.
That was, well, you don't know, it might be her husband in a woman's name. Not in a woman's dress. He might have been in his woman's dress. And he said, that was the most boring video.
Well, yeah, no,
and I said, was that really necessary? Because I was a little peed off of it. And she came back and said, yes, it was, and you ought to reevaluate your content.
Switch off if you don't like it.
Well, I said, I did write back, do you? Your comment isn't really valid, blah, blah, blah. And I thought, what am I wasting my time for? Just hide user from channel. You're gone.
Horrible.
What's the matter with these idiots?
But who saved the day?
But why did these people, hold on, coming up to that.
Oh, okay.
But why do these people feel the need to give their minuscule opinions over something when they haven't got a clue what's going on? They didn't look up the rest of my videos on my channel. Yeah?
Exactly.
And what content I do produce, 3 or 4 different channels, you ought to reevaluate your content. Anyway, today's a different day. We're doing this video. He's sorted me out Sunny Vegas Pro,
which we've got.
And, this is the little first test video of the water park, which you're going to be seeing on the new editing software. So I'm very happy with that, Ben.
Yes.
And I'm going to turn the camera off now because it's high security.
Yes.
See you in a minute. Oh, we'll see you later. Anyway, bye for now, folks. See you in the next video. Just a little one, this.